Hey guys, so got the guitar. Box is in reasonable condition. Wasn't destroyed by FedEx, thankfully. I'm just gonna do a quick kind of unboxing. Just throw it up on the counter and you can check it out. Well packed. As you can see, the case is tiny, pretty small. We'll take it out, take a quick look at it. Cool case, by the way. Hit the case real quick. We have a couple of pockets, which are sort of pens, pencils, charts, doodads. And a larger pocket outside here with the sort of tools you would need. Now, for the moment of truth, oh, looks good. Looks good. Let me grab the camera and we'll take a closer look. All right, you can kind of see it. I have a light kind of shining down directly on it. You can kind of start to see the finish a little bit better here. So the finish is a burled maple with black denim with a trans black burst. Pickups are lithiums. This is the Gibshard hardware we've all been waiting for. Standard five-way switch. Tone and volume. Regular old straight up ebony board. Looks good. Has a little bit of streaking, which is cool. I like to have a little bit of character. Stainless steel frets, jumbo, of course. Take a quick look at the back. So the body wood. Alder, so you guys can hear me. Five-piece neck, walnut, with two maple stripes. Satin finish, silky smooth, and I have been going over this guitar pretty carefully. I have not found any odd blemishes or scratches or any type of tooling marks. I have to say, it looks great. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put together a fairly in-depth review of the guitar. That way you guys will be able to get an idea of what it's about, especially if you guys are some of you guys are on the fence about picking one up. Hopefully I'll help you guys decide. So stay tuned for that. Thanks.